We are exploring today at Forest Hills Memorial Park in Alexander, Arkansas, where we're going to see the grave of Haeng Ung Lee, also known as simply H.U. Lee. H.U. Lee was born in 1936 in China, and while he grew up, he experienced the hardships of extreme poverty, and he developed a vision that a person can improve their life and fortune through the discipline of martial arts. We are getting closer to his gravesite here that we see now. Part of his gravesite is this giant turtle that has this column on its back. Wow, look at that. I wonder what the symbolism is of the ball in its mouth. And here we see a photo of H.U. Lee. H.U. Lee moved to the United States in 1969 and opened several Taekwondo schools in his lifetime. For his achievements, H.U. Lee was inducted into the Arkansas Sports Hall of Fame, and he also received the rank of Eternal Grand Master of the American Taekwondo Association, a rank that nobody before him and nobody after him has received. A monument and garden were created in his honor in downtown Little Rock. The size and detail on his grave monuments is really amazing. There are some turtles, there's a tiger, and here are some. There's an urn that is carried by what looks like lions. Look at this detail. Wow, that's amazing. And here's the turtle again. I wonder what the symbolism is of the ball that it has in its mouth. And why does it have teeth? Turtles don't have teeth normally. But it's not only H.U. Lee that's buried here. A friend of mine's parents are buried in a section not far from H.U. Lee's grave. Rosie and Walter Bell. If you visit H.U. Lee, come pay them a visit too. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it.